Welcome here to another edition of Mr. WWE Report here on YouTube.com. Breaking news coming here. Heath Slater, former Nexus member, former tag team champion with Justin Gabriel, has recently been suspended earlier this morning for 30 days due to a wellness program policy. So I do not know what he did. I don't know if it was steroids or what, but looks like we won't be seeing him on SmackDown for a little while. 30 days is 4 weeks, so he's going to miss the next pay-per-views, not like he was planned to be in it. So, and Maryse should be returning soon with the injury, maybe hype up the Divas division, and Raw tonight we will have good matches. Jim Ross is returning. Sorry if you don't like spoilers, but stay tuned. Make sure to subscribe.